Alright, welcome back to the channel. My name is Lian Duan, and I'm a content creator based here in Maryland. My goal with the channel is to be a resource for DevOps creative thought, tutorials behind the screen content, and honors podcasts. So if you are into that sort of thing, make sure you subscribe to join the creative crew. It goes a long way toward supporting this channel, and it makes sure that you never miss out. Our video related to Markdown and XS YAML files are on my GitLab. The links are below. I start videos of GitLab CI/CD crash course. The crash course goal is run CI/CD pipeline to build React UI microservice Docker image and a Spring Boot microservice Docker image and deploy the Docker images to multiple cloud environment. So far, we learned the GitLab CI/CD pipeline concept and demoed using the CI pipeline to build Docker image. And then we worked on using GitLab CI/CD variables in pipeline to push Docker images. We went too deep into the job stages of the pipeline. Next, I run a hands-on demo to create a Ubuntu instance on Oracle Cloud. Today, we are going to create a free GitLab runner in Oracle Cloud. After you finish the video and exercise, you are able to reach following goals. Understand GitLab runner and executor concepts. Create a GitLab runner in Ubuntu of Oracle Cloud by yourself. Run a pipeline with a tag to use specific GitLab runner. Video topic is pre-request. What is GitLab runner? What is the executor of GitLab runner? Install and register GitLab runner in instance of Oracle Cloud. Use the GitLab runner to build a React UI project. First topic, pre-request. If you watched the previous videos, feel free to jump to next topic. For your exercise, you have to register GitLab account with a free plan, and the account has credit card or debit card information. Why does GitLab need our credit card or debit card information? Because GitLab wants to avoid crypto miner who abuse the free CI/CD minutes to make money. And then you will have 400 free minutes of CI/CD runtime per month. Open the link to check the resource usage quotas. Exercising needs a Docker React UI project in GitLab. There is a git clone command. You can copy and paste to run. And then switch to the feature -1-4, create a free GitLab runner in Oracle Cloud branch. Next request item is a running Ubuntu instance in Oracle Cloud. If you do not have it yet, the video has more detail. Next topic, what is GitLab runner? GitLab runner is a build instance. It's used to run the job over the multiple machines and send the result to the GitLab. The runner can place on a cloud or local machine. The GitLab runner received instruction from the GitLab server. The instruction has which job to run. You can register the runner as shared or group or specific after installing it. Runner has three types, as I mentioned: shared runner, group runner, specific runner. Shared runner is used for all projects. The runner is used for jobs on multiple projects which has similar requirements. Instead of using multiple runners for many jobs, you can use a single or small number of runner to handle multiple projects, which will be easy to maintain and upgrade. Group runner is for all projects and sub-projects in a group. Group runner is a small size of shared runner. Specific runner is for individual projects. Specific runner is used for deploy certain projects if the job has a certain requirements for the projects. Specific runner use first in, first out process for organizing the data on first come, first serve concepts. I'll show how to use a specific runner with a tag in my demo. And the next topic, what is the executor of GitLab runner? Each runner will define at least one of executor. The executor is an environment for job execution. If you are not sure what executor should use in your project, read the compatibility chart to find out what feature each executor supports and what not to make your decision. I use the shell runner in my demo. If you are interested in Docker Executor, put the comments below. Next topic, install and register GitLab Runner in instance of Oracle Cloud. The first step, install a GitLab Runner. Let me remote log into my Oracle Ubuntu instance. The instance is created in the video, How to Create a Free Instance in Oracle Cloud. Run curl command to download the runner install file. Next, install the runner. Use sudo command to promote permission as root user. After installation, let's check the GitLab runner version. Command is GitLab runner space -- version. GitLab runner version is 15.2.1. And then check the GitLab runner status. Command is GitLab -runner space list. The runner must be registered with the GitLab server. So let's do it. The register process needs GitLab token. Open the GitLab in browser. Select project, write UI app. Go to settings, select CI/CD item. Expand the runner tag. Copy the token. Close the browser. Let me make the terminal bigger. Clean up the screen. Run register command. Sudo space GitLab -runner space register. First, put your GitLab server URL. In my demo, I use GitLab, so the URL is gitlab.com. Paste the token, which one we got from GitLab UI. Put the description for the runner. Put the description Oracle Cloud Free Runner 001. Enter the tag. The tag is Oracle Cloud Free Runner. CI/CD job will use the tag to select the runner. Maintain nodes for the runner. This is a demo runner. Executor type is shell in my demo. Go back to the GitLab UI to check the GitLab runner status. So you see the runner status is green. That's good. This is the topic of today. I'll use the GitLab runner to build React UI project. Go to the repository, select files, future -1-4. Open the .gitlab-set.yaml file. Go to the UI build job. The tag already added in there. Oracle _ cloud _ free _ runner. The job will use the runner, which one has tag Oracle cloud free runner. Let me trigger the pipeline. Commit my change. Go to the pipeline UI. Click running to see the detail. Open the UI build job. You'll see the runner GitLab runner 001 is kicking because the runner has a tag Oracle _ cloud _ free _ runner. Back to the pipeline UI. All the jobs are completed. Switch back to the markdown file. All commands related to my demo are in the markdown file. All topics are completed. Today we learned how to create a free GitLab runner in Oracle Cloud and the register runner and then use the runner in my pipeline job. Thank you and see you in the next video.